This is a house it's made of beans, toothpicks and cardboard.